Hey! Welcome back, we are Normies here to do another music video reaction, and today we are doing Stromae. I don't think I have seen any of them.
Twice less memes?
Mêmes.
None of us have ever seen this video, but yet it's over 361 million people.
Yes. I'm one of those people
on earth.
Yeah. Me and Marquetta, she'll just be like, oh man, there's this song I used to listen to back
What are you doing?
He's so excited.
So excited! Way too much.
So he's the dude. He's got a lot of good songs. He raps a little bit, but he does like dance music. And he also did that song. I'm gonna try to read it. Alors on danse, but it's I love on danse.
And plus, French is really sexy.
But it is.
I think my introduction to Stromae was just the song about Twitter.
Yeah.
And it's like animation about Twitter, and that goes really hard. And I think Marquetta requested to watch that one a long time ago, and when I watched it, I was like,
Marquetta's the French plug. Yeah, she's the French plug.
So we're getting these recommendations all over the spot. You can also recommend some stuff in the comments, and we'll definitely try to look into it. But yeah,
we like sharing music videos with you guys and sharing them with each other. If you've watched the Coolio one, if that one just came out, we're just coming back from that, just recomposing ourselves. We don't want to bring it back up lest we get into that hole of uncontrollable laughter again, or at least that's where I was. So.
We went down with Snoop Dogg's cookbook, and it wasn't the same.
Yeah, we needed that. We needed Snoop's to bring.
We need to
so
come down.
We're gonna jump into this one. Support the OG content, obviously. I mean, he got 300 million views. He don't need your support, but support him anyway.
Yeah.
Yes. Excited. All right, cool. Let's jump into this.
And that's nuts because you motherfuckers been my friends for years.
So that's Stromae in the middle.
Oh.
They want to
your girl them. Told me to be careful with it. She told me to accept him. He's both. Or something like that.
Oh, I'm Brie with now because
yeah, she's taking accept
French
AF. She had a name for what he is, by the way. Huh?
Androgynous?
Or something else. She said he was mixed. He was half and half. Half guy, half girl.
Nice.
The video goes crazy,
though. Beautiful.
Yeah, I'm liking this. Like,
that's fire.
Yeah. It's a bi-lighting.
Oh! He got fucking D'Angelo in the house.
But my guy was just like, hey, I'm not gonna lie, this is me half Saturdays, bro. We're not the tidy whities, though. Like, oh, okay, yeah,
ass out.
I love the way French sounds.
I know.
It's beautiful.
That was sick. Did y'all notice people coming out behind for the dance?
No.
This is cold!
We might have to run that part back later.
This is cold!
They're killing it on camera.
Yeah, even the dude's got the half girl side.
Give me the Thriller vibe there.
Nice.
This is like extremely European.
Yeah.
Like super European.
Love the transitions.
Yeah, it's nuts. Blackpink would be proud.
Yeah.
Get your shit and get out of here.
That was, oh my god.
Yo, they've got fucking around.
Oh, they're killing it. They're killing it. Got to do a walk.
The kind of motherfucker that just cheat on you and be like, I did it.
Yeah, that was me. You should have been there.
I see what you mean about the Thriller a little bit with the...
Yeah.
Yeah. It's almost that one Thriller move. Ah. We're doing some fencing.
Woo. This is fire. This is fire.
Oh.
Dude, I want to spend like 2 weeks in Paris and I want to do all of the shit.
Yeah. Just be on the street and just sitting there and just watch people.
And the song goes alright. I fucks with like this style of like...
Yeah.
I don't know. Almost... I don't know, pop house? What would you call this?
Damn, they kicked the dude off the throttle?
That was fire.
Yeah, that's
that was fire. All those hype hearts.
Like,
Yeah. Oh, the bass line goes each hella hard, rooms? Too.
That was very cool.
Yeah, that's true. I like how like the backup dancers and backup singers are popping up as they're singing from behind him.
With
like,
the same look, too.
Yeah. Dude's low-key, like, huge.
But, these moves were just so fire.
Yeah.
I just want to do that dance, like, here when they all pop out of nowhere.
Yeah.
It's insane.
Very French. Obviously, it goes down in front of a cafe.
Of course,
open at midnight.
French as fuck.
Come and get you some espresso.
Beautiful,
bro.
Even there's like
byline. Where y'all come from?
Right, where were y'all?
Nobody cares. Even there's a byline in the bag. We need to do a half and half.
So would you explain bylighting?
No, go for it.
Oh, okay. So there is, if you see a lot of Euphoria and a lot of also like people online, especially in the movie Moonlight. You get a lot of this neon blue and neon pink
filters
that look really, so it's usually lighting, but it can be done with filters too. They look really good together, but also it's become like, it's called bi-lighting because it's using a two color lighting situation. But also a lot of people in the LGBT culture, correct me if I'm wrong, please do,
but could use it
as like, as coding to be like, I'm bi. Like there's this one dude who, I was watching his videos. He was doing a whole video about bi-lighting. He was like, and other people can maybe use it to signify something about themselves. And then like the bi-lighting's behind him and he sits there and he's like, it's like, cool. Like, oh, I think he just came out as bi by using bi lighting to tell us. I think a few other people have done it that way as well. But also, it's just like,
I've been sitting here wanting to use it the whole time. And I just, that's why I literally sat for it for this lesson.
Like. Well, listen, you can use it. Just some people might think you're bi. That's all. Okay. I mean, I think give a shit. It looks absolutely great. We've done a photo shoot with it multiple times here used it. And I only think maybe one or two people that we took pictures of were fucking bi when we did it. But
I think it's normally like orange and blue or something like that.
So like the orange and blue is more of like the Hollywood standard for what go together because you've got orange in your skin tone. So you're always going to look good in an orange and blue setting. While the pink and blue is like, it's just, it's kind of got that 80s like neon wave type of vibe to it. But it looks really good together. And it could also signify for like a storytelling purpose that the character that is being lit under bi lighting is bi.
I don't want to have recency bias, but this is by far my favorite video of the day.
Did you do that on purpose?
It's not even close.
Did you use the word bi twice in that sentence on purpose?
No, I did. No pun intended.
Ooh.
Good pun.
But like this is by far my favorite video of the day. This is really good. Dead ass.
It was done really well.
Yes, it was very good.
Yeah.
Bree kind of spoiled it a little bit for me, but I didn't get it until I saw it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't get it until I saw it. I loved it. I love the choreography. I love like the lyrics.
There's something about French culture that I really fuck with.
Think everybody's a fan of worldwide.
Like, it's like that kind of, like the little dance at the end they're doing, like almost like a little waltz, but it's kind of swaggy. It's kind of extra. Yeah. And French already kind of sounds like in language that's swaggy and extra.
Like swaggy. You know what I mean?
It sounds
like
super bougie.
You're like, Jesus, it sounds bougie as fuck. But even broke French people, like, God damn.
Even broke French people sound sexy.
So you got money, man.
I love it. Yeah, Stromae Carmen, that's the one that I was talking about. It's like literally around about Twitter.
Yeah, and
it's
really
good.
So my guy, he's been in the game for a long fucking time and absolutely is very, very good at this. I think when it comes to
more than a quarter billion views. That is like not even.
And that's a lot. When it comes to pop music, I think America has a lot, but I also think that like pop in different cultures always hits harder. Look at K-pop, but also look at like European pop, look at like trans music out of Europe. Look at the shit that they're dancing to.
The house music in Europe is just, different.
When I'm at the clubs in Prague, I'm always like they'll play like some Drake and some shit, and I'll turn up, and like I'm the one person turning up. I'm like, okay, I guess I'm gonna turn up to Drake. And then they'll play some shit I've never heard of, some Bella Chow. I heard Bella Chow at a cafe once, and motherfuckers were just like, this shit like,
lit.
They'll just play stuff that's like, that's some pop music I never heard of, and you see everyone get hyped to it, and it's like, oh, that's right, like pop music is popular based off of where you're at.
Yeah.
Europe usually can hold it down in their own pop sector pretty fucking well.
Yeah. Nice. Dude, I love pop. I mean, it just depends on the song, right? Like, if they keep playing it too much, then you don't want to, but like, pop just gets you going. Like, you just want to dance, and it's just nice. It makes me happy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This one makes you want to, I don't know, learn how to waltz, I guess. I don't know. It's got that little dance they were doing at the end. I was like, yeah, this shit's too sexy. How do I do that? You look like y'all are pushing each other away and fighting damn near, but still getting at it. It's
good.
It is a vibe.
Yeah. No, this is definitely going on my playlist. I have a couple of Stromae's on my playlist.
No, he's gonna make mine for sure.
Yeah. It's just like, it doesn't matter what you're saying. I love to be.
Yeah, I could be reading a book to that, or I could be like doing the dishes. Like,
exactly.
I could just be chilling throughout my day.
Oh, yeah. I love I love the music that you don't really need to know what they're saying, but it's a vibe. It's great.
Music transcends language.
Because music transcends, I was just about to say it. I was just going to say, you know, like music transcends everything.
We really agree on all that. Yeah. I love it.
Hell yeah.
All right, guys, this was a great binge to all the music videos today. We did a lot of good ones. This was all good one, but we'll see you guys in the next one.
Oh, yeah?
Bye.
Facile à dire, je suis gnangnan. Et que j'aime trop les blablabla. Mais non, c'est important. Ce que t'appelles les ragnagnas. Tu sais, la vie, c'est des enfants. Et comme toujours, c'est pas le bon moment. Ah oui, pour les faire, là, tu es présent. Et pour les élever, y aura des